It's a fuse box. It's a small ra- Oh, come on. This doesn't work. It's blocked from the other side. The item scanner. It's an item scanner. It's the item scanner. It's a lock with a coin slot. Blocked from the other side. It's a fuse box. The door to the west wing is locked. There's a keyhole.
shot and still have enough determination to pull out the glass and slice your own throat open. I almost want to stand up and give her a round of applause.
Side. I need a coin.
was it you wrote in her file? Patient was encouraged to establish routine errands that would put her outside. Wow. No wonder her mother blames you.
It's an item scanner. It's the item scanner. A small coin slot. It swallowed the coin, but nothing happened. The other side. It's a small rounded slot. Can't carry that much ammo. I can put something in here. I think Virginia would be capable of doing something like this without some sort of outside influence. I promise you, Miss Rule, I'll get to the bottom of this.
As a kid, my me up for, like, little Miss whatever the hell, you know, like these beauty pageants. For this one, I was practicing at home, and I was in the bathroom just playing with, like, some of my mom's makeup, and then I... Sorry.
Take your time.
I just slipped. I don't know. I lost my balance and I grabbed the mirror cabinet and the whole thing just fell apart. I hate her, my mother. She made me go anyway.
Made you go where?
Out. To the pageant, to school. Everywhere, with a busted up face and stitches. She's a monster and a liar. She told me I was still pretty. She said people wouldn't judge me. Guess what? They did. They look at me with pity. I look back at them with hatred. I hate her. I hate everyone!
I understand.
Stop looking at me!
Desmond, darling?
Who said that?
Why, I did, of course.
How? You can talk now?
I mean, you could argue that I always could, and you just didn't care to listen. Look, let's not waste any more time on how unbelievable this all may be and tackle the situation at hand. You are going to die, Desmond, if you do not get to the bottom of all this madness. Simply, you must keep a level head and find a way through this. I will help you as best as I possibly can. Now, concentrate. We might have some answers.
I don't know. This is weird.
Patience, Desmond. Patience and grace.
Patience? My patience.
Don't you find it curious? You can enter Virginia's apartment, and she doesn't even live here. Something strange is happening. You would benefit from knowing what that is.
It sounds like a plan.